24 hours after I was born, adults told me I was cute, sweet, and fragile.
And that I was solid, big, and strong.
And all through my childhood, I heard these words everywhere. In my family, with my friends, at daycare, on TV, in advertisements, in movies, in cartoons, video games, and magazines, even on my clothes. It was always repeated. I understand that I'm expected to be pretty, compliant, and sweet.
I understand that I'm expected to be adventurous, determined, and energetic.
What impact do these ideas of masculine and feminine have on the lives of our children? Can they create social inequalities?
And what if we were both intelligent, strong, outgoing, expressive, noisy, creative, and brave? Then we might grow up knowing we could both do what we like, true to our personality.
Sexual violence is a consequence of gender inequalities. Help us prevent sexual violence by promoting equal relationships right from the very start.
To find out more, visit marievincent.org.